what would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all. Thank you.
having found each other, to come to this day, and so we rejoice with them and pray for them on this solemn day. And we begin first by acknowledging God's mercy and the ask for forgiveness for our sins. Lord Jesus, who have given us the covenant of marriage, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ Jesus, you teach us to love one another as you have loved us. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord Jesus, you teach us to be faithful forever. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
And may Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. And let us pray. Be attentive to our prayers, O Lord, and in your kindness pour out your grace upon your servants, Drusenea and Emilio, that coming together before your altar, they may be confirmed in love for one another. For our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. And you may be seated.
If I give away everything I own, and if I hand my body over so do not have love, I gain nothing. Love is patient. Love is kind. It is not jealous. It is not pompous. It is not inflated. It is not rude. It does not, it's not quick temper. It does not brood over injury. But rejoice with the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
But I hope that you will continue to pray throughout your marriage. And if
Since it's your intention to enter the cup of holy matrimony, face each other now. Join both your hands and declare your consent before God and His Church.
Okay. a man shall leave his mother and a woman leave her home, they shall travel on to where the two shall be as one. As it was in the beginning, is now until the end. Woman draws her life from man and gives it back again. And there's love. There is
all of you who needed it. And this is my life.
In a similar way, the supper was ended in the chalice. And once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."
They may share with one another the gifts of your love, and by being for each other a sign of your presence.
hopeful Lamb of God, you'll heal and take away the sins of the world. Bless all those called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. I'll read communion first to Emilio Zanea, and then to the rest of the wedding party, then I'll stand in the center aisle. I encourage you to come up in two lines and go back by the side of pews. If for whatever reason you're not going to receive communion, instead you'd like a blessing, just come up and place your hands across your chest, and we'll be happy to give you a blessing.
Jesus, Lord, 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 Jesus, Lord,
table, we pray, O Lord, that those who are united by the sacrament of marriage can always hold fast to you and proclaim your name to the world, Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. With your spirit. Bow your heads.